Depend on the individual who the woman is. It's not about if she's a woman.
In our country, Nigeria, we know that we have a problem of the men see women as compared so they have problem allowing the woman to be a president. And I look at it as if a woman could be president in a country like this, she might not be having that respect. No matter what she has, particularly in the northern part. They have problems seeing a woman as a leader. So taking her serious will be a problem, despite her quality.
I think a woman is trying to become president of the country. All we need to do is just give them that encouragement. We have great women leaders out there. So all we need to do is to really encourage them.
Being a woman, for example, it's to create more opportunities for women. She's there not because she's a woman, she's there because she's intelligent and she deserves it. She has paid the price. I think to dilute the discrimination.
But what value do you think the woman brings to the table? The level playing ground for everyone.
If you bring a woman into an leadership, honestly, everybody will like have a say. You will have the opportunity to be heard, and you find out so many things will be working for that organization.
A woman brings a lot to the table. But for me, before we even begin to talk about the female presidents, let's even look at lawmakers. I cover the National Assembly. Bills that have to do with women hardly ever pass. The bill on sexual violence, the bill on rape has been in the National Assembly. More than 10 years, we have less than 10 female lawmakers. No male lawmaker is interested in bills that have to do with female health, with rape, with harassment. That bill is not going to pass. By 2015, another assembly to go through that same process. So we need more female lawmakers who will make laws that will benefit women. That's just what.
So for 2015, you wouldn't say Nigeria should be going for a woman president, but to focus on lawmaking?
It's too late to go for. Look at where in 1 month, where are the women? Who has come out? It's too late. So let's even start from the grassroots and work our way up.
So if a woman comes out and she's in that role and position where she can create the necessary change, impact the law at whatever level, at all levels, and she's bringing that change and we see it impacting people's lives and the society, making policies that are creating growth and all, by all means, please, we'll have a woman and I'll vote for her.
I'll vote for
your
woman.
Yes,
I'm going
to vote for your woman.
I don't think I would say no to voting for a female president.
Yes. Because I've seen women doing a lot, and in Sally Johnson, she's good in Liberia, and even in Nigeria here, we can see people like the Minister of Finance, she's also doing well, and also the Minister of Petroleum, and also the she also did well, and so women can do better.
Oh, definitely, but more importantly, we need more female lawmakers.